As Christmas draws closer, there is an increase in movement and business in various parts of the country as people prepare themselves for the Christmas and New Year festivities. Uganda police have, however, warned of the looming dangers and insecurities that come with the festivities. Addressing the media today, police spokesperson Fred Enanga revealed that they have enhanced their deployments and security vigilance to ensure Ugandans enjoy a peaceful festive season.
We've tightened up security 1 week to Christmas. As observed across the country, our joint security personnel, both armed and unarmed, are already patrolling mapped out areas to ensure peace, safety and security for Ugandans and visitors 1 week to Christmas. The visibility that you see and other road policing measures, including snap checks, stop and search operations, are only a small part of the comprehensive security measures.
According to Enanga, the joint intelligence component of the Chieftains of Military Intelligence, the Internal Security Organization, Crime Intelligence and ESO are continuing to profile venues, hotspots and individuals which are a risk to security. The police will make use of the CCTV cameras erected in various parts around the country to capture criminals and errant drivers.
We also have an effective mixture of CCTV technology which captures the number plates of vehicles and the images of drivers, especially those undisciplined drivers and maybe vehicles suspected of being involved in crime.
The police went ahead and issued a number of security tips for Ugandans to follow during this festive season. These include, people have been encouraged to use cashless transactions to avoid carrying huge sums of cash. Avoid shopping alone as this increases chances of attacks by criminals. Avoid moving with expensive gadgets. Those shopping online should only do so on credible e-commerce platforms. Those traveling should ensure their premises are well locked and leave someone to keep guard. Ensure your premises are well lit, especially at night. Motorists should park in well lit and secure areas. Ensure that children do not go out unattended to, among other tips. Similarly, the Directorate of Traffic and Road Safety has issued traffic guidelines for motorists ahead of a festive season. Michael Kananura, the traffic police spokesperson, warned motorists against speeding, overloading, drunk driving, among others.
We tend to see speeding or those that drive beyond the prescribed speed limits on various roads, and we are all aware that speeding is number one killer on the roads. Then we also witness inexperienced drivers who get to the roads, those that had taken long minus driving, those that have just acquired driving licenses, and those that have been staying out of the country and they are in here, then they want to drive on roads.
Meanwhile, butchers and those dealing in fresh meat have been encouraged to ensure that the meat they sell meets the required standards. Haj Musa Senawulia, the chairperson of the Kampala Butchers Association, urged traders to ensure they only buy health animals.
Apart from the previous consequences of financial loss, there is also a risk of delivering unfit animals to the market. This is in turn results in delivering unsafe meat to the market that can cause sickness to our people. When a farmer is to sell their animal, they should make sure they obtain the requisite documents from the appropriate authority.
This follows recent moves by the Ministry of Agriculture that put a quarantine on a number of districts due to the outbreak of anthrax. Meat consumers have also been urged to ensure that they only buy meat from accredited butchers and that the meat should bear a veterinary stamp. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.